And welcome back everyone, my name is Ash. And we're back here. And welcome back everyone, so yeah, I turned down the difficulty because it was pretty damn hard. It's on easy at the moment. And I'll probably change it back after this, just in case I can't beat him. But yeah, this guy's been a huge pain in the ass. Like, huge, huge pain in the ass to kill. Hopefully, I should be able to get this done. It'd be four spaces. Getting level ups, which is nice. That's about it. Oh, only one damage. This is difficult. Stupidly difficult. It's easier on easy, but it's still reasonably challenging. How's in the 44? 291. Can't let anyone out yet. I should be able to do it next turn. These two have been wailing out of this golem for maybe about 8 turns, just wailing at this golem who hasn't even got half his health down yet. Right, hard to sit in. Out the way then, fella. Unless you can kill. Nope, one. He's in his favoured state, so he really, I guess I should wait. Magic. Well, I guess that did a nice chunk. Oh, I guess that works. Holy Aegis EX, well, that took much longer than I really wanted it to. What? It's been 1 hour 30. I'm guessing that took about 45 minutes. Rank C, I'm not surprised. Gaia Crusher. Yeah, we'll definitely take a save. Take a save just there. And proceed to the final bit, I'm guessing. So yeah, I'll try and finish it off. All of it off today. It's been an hour and a half, so it might take at least two and a half hours before it get a chance to properly complete it. I'm guessing the credits will be like half an hour long as well. Last stage is probably going to be against that god. Coughs blood. The blood on there, yep. I was about to say, blood activating the seal. It's really cliche. Extremely cliche. Hey, Simon!
Simon.
He's a nice fella. Look at him. Something is not right.
Something is not right.
How to see the future.
Yeah,
he's gonna come. Be well, I'm leaving the rest to you. I thought you were gonna like power him up or something. Make him a true sage. We're not done yet. Here comes the final boss. Okay. A shatter. Nice large shatter of glass. Oh, whoa. New setting, a weird setting. In space. Space. There's a nice sun there. I wonder where the daughter is. Ha. Oh god. We got teleported here, I'm guessing. Whoa. Who are you? The Cyberman. Oh my god. Is that a scarab? That looks so stupid. Has he even got any arms? He's got any arms. He's got some really muscular legs though. If it's every one of E1, then that'll be fine. But if there's like enemies around and reinforcements, it's not gonna go too well.
蹴りをつけてやる。元上司に。みんな、生きて。ええ。十分に承知しています。シモン。全ては人の愚かさ、そして、だけど。ああ、そうさ。俺たちは先に行くぜ。こいつをぶっ殺してよ。
Oh, what the hell are they? Wait, what the hell are these? What if it's zap kill? 6,200. There's one at the back here as well. Look how big this area is. Jeez. I'm gonna take 12. Hamil, Tarts. This is gonna be pretty close quarters. Let's see. Unit menu, equip. The Gaia Crusher. Sure. Cyclone Hammer. Let's do a nice little save. And off we go. probably going to do this tactic again, just stay at the back and wait for them to come to me and see if any reinforcements appear. Why is it that colour? Magic. Here we go. Now, oh, you can hit. Okay. It's gonna be like that. Solid protection, element plus. Sacred divinity, astral giga. Skills. Only by 10%, nullifying all status elements during favored state. Defense isn't great, which is surprising. 572. It's pretty much all of it down. Oh crap, I pressed wait. Oh well. 876. It should be actually okay to do. Doesn't seem too bad. How does Biggs' his area? I did 186. Yes. Da-da-da. 666. Did 326. 224. Magic. There are heal heals. Holy crap, on a poodle stick. Can't reach. What up? Try and do a link, nice little link move, a joint attack. So, do a Kanan Blizzard. 1300. Slumbering Dragon. Try and get close enough to do that. 178. Ah. I just realized why I'm doing so much damage. I'm still on easy. Oh well, I'll probably just leave it on easy. I'll just leave it. I can't be asked. And I'm thinking the videos might turn out to be 99. Less. Revival. I guess they bring them back. That's gonna help, but you know. Good to know. Hamil, Nice little animation there. Pretty snazzy. 4,000! That's like a KO! That was a KO! That was a KO! I'm guessing that's the second form. Normally it is. That was way too easy. Even if it was on easy. That's just his force field, I'm guessing. Or not? Maybe? Oh, what the? The platform's gone. Look at his legs. What the hell? Oh, that's disgusting. Oh my god, he's got wings as well. What the hell is that? Well, it is a nice design, a creative design at that, but... Oh god, he's got a head. Oh god. It's like massive speakers. What the hell is going on? Shoot the wound. Yeah, getting this is the final battle. Not done just yet. He evolved. He's getting serious. We got this. Oh, nobody got hit there. Bit weird. Nobody got hit. Nobody got injured. Wait. What am I supposed to do? Inflicts you damage. Well, the music's playing, the theme song's playing. I'm guessing something's up. Oh, I can see his health part dwindling down. Yeah, it's dwindling down ever so slowly. Yeah, it's going down. Might as well just ignore his little friends. Give me 4 chainstock bars. Oh, the music stopped. Why did it stop? Holy... Okay, that counter sucks. I know that much, the counter sucks. Two chainstock bars. Got sylph. Got unable to do after movement. 8,750 left. Okay. Holy crap. That isn't what I wanted. Everyone's stunned. Which is not good. Ansia. What up? enhanciers. I've got too many of them left. Should have bought more. Get full sluggish this side up. I do have another this side up. That's about grand damage. Being I want to awaken. Awaken. Siphons mana, siphons life. I took 100-ish. Awaken. That should have been a link when they're both awakened next to each other. Oh, I swear, two in a row. It's about 2 grand of damage. About 500 damage. Not bad, not bad. Okay, okay, okay. I keep doing that activate. Activate should really help. So nobody gets stuck or confused, I should be okay. Regenerated. Ah, forget. Sure. I have XP to spare. No, item to spare. Oh, sweet. I haven't done this one before. Did she become a dragon? Oh crap, she does become a dragon. Fire. Flames. That expression at the end. This really feels like a climax, which is nice. That fills him up. See. Let's see, how much HP? 3,458. 522. Out of range. Got many panciers left. Recovery. Now let's do this. Roaring Slash. 796. Roaring Slash. 796. 1866. Activate. Roaring Slash. 796. Roaring Slash. 796. 274 left. I can't do anything there. How about this? Can this finish? No, almost. Good try. almost had it, almost. Ouch. They're hitting hard. Converted. 50 HP. Go on, Karis, you do the honors. Just sinks. There you got level up. That was to be expected. And that's a rank S. Look at that. 7 items used, 7 turns taken. But it was on easy, so it really doesn't count. But oh well. I think that's it, pretty much. Oh crap, I don't know which save. Let's just do the newest one. I think it's that one's the oldest. Okay. Proceed. That's the last boss done.